Okay, Michael, so you seem like you knew what you were doing, so I thought I would verify that by giving you a very easy quiz.
This doesn't look so easy.
It is easy. So here's the quiz. To help you, I have written up both the Bellman's equation and the update that we would give to utilities. I've neglected to write the little hats and everything because I just don't think you need that. But these are the two equations that you need to be able to think about. This is just what we've written up before. And I've written down the grid world we've been playing with the entire time. And I want you to figure out how value iteration would work from the first iteration and the second iteration for this particular state here that I've marked with an X. Okay?
Okay.
All right. And there are a little more information you need to go. Gamma in this case is going to be equal to 1/2, mainly because it's easy to do the math if you do it that way. The rewards, just to remind you, for all of the states except for the two goal or absorbing states is going to be minus 0.04. And my initial arbitrary utilities for all of the states is going to be 0, except in the two absorbing states where I already know the utilities are 1 and minus 1, respectively. Okay?
Okay.
You got all that?
I think so.
You sure?
I feel confident that I'm going to slip ups, but... okay. Yeah, I think I can take a stab at this.
All right. So gamma is 1/2. Rewards are minus 0.04. Arbitrary starting utilities at time 0 is 0, except here at the absorbing states. Tell me how the utility here will evolve after one step or one iteration and two steps or two iterations. Okay, then go.